The Department of Justice deported the second batch of illegal POGO workers in its custody. The deportation process of the 21 Chinese nationals can be seen in a video shared by the Bureau of Immigration. On October 19, the first batch of illegal POGO workers were deported. Such a move is part of the government's effort against illegal aliens in the country, as well as against POGO companies that are illegally operating in the Philippines.